Boss, the Soviet engineer is being held prisoner at the Watson barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Watson. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Boss, your target just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. And he's the only one to...
That's the Watson barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination.
Search mode.
That's fine. Analyzing the intel file you picked up. We've got a fix on the target. I've updated your map info. Check it on your iDroid.
Analysis complete.
Okay, subject is in.
You have arrived at your destination.
Now that's some lateral thinking. Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss. Target extraction confirmed. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
The map has been updated. Exfiltrated.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone.
Enemy prison.
No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Updated.